The grandson of Kwai Chang Kane walks out of the past.
But I want to fight.
Yes. So did your great-grandfather when he was your age. He teaches his son wisdom at a Shaolin temple. An evil force destroyed that temple. Father and son each believed the other had perished. 15 years later, they were reunited. Now Kane faced new challenges. And his son grew up.
Look, I'm not my father. I don't do kung fu. I'm a cop. That's who I am. That's what I do.